We are pure movement, and every story needs to move forward in its own way. That's why there are three navigation modes and transition animations between slides or pages so that your audience doesn't lose their way. Let's have a look. From the editor, select the navigation mode that fits you best. If you want your viewers to move step by step, select standard navigation. With this mode, you can move forward or backwards through your creation in a linear fashion, which is what we're used to. Just click forward, click backwards. It's perfect for a presentation or a dossier. With the microsite option, the navigation arrows disappear, but the interaction flows. Your audience will be able to move along by clicking on the navigation buttons and links, following as many different paths as you want to offer them. You can give it the feeling of navigating a website or creating a personalized experience. Super cool, right? If your Genially is designed for spectators who can just sit back with their popcorn while they view your creation, use video mode. Your pages will be displayed one after the other without any need for action on their part. It's just like pressing play and enjoying the ride without commercial interruptions. You can also configure the transition time between pages so that they can admire your incredible creation for just a bit longer. And since we're feeling cinematic, a touch of magic. On the magic wand next to the page, you'll find the transition animations, meaning how the pages will appear. Hover the mouse over the options to see the effect in action, from a slide entrance coming from the side, the center, or from the top down. There are no limits to the ways you can surprise your audience. You can animate each page individually or all the pages at once by using the Apply to All Slides option. Oh, and here's a tip. If you opt for horizontal navigation, go for animation in the same direction. Your story will move along with rhythm, but also make sense. And now, go make your Genially!